It's the owner here from Drain Doctor doing the CCTV inspection for the stormwater drain. Just
at the garage,
or the front of the garage. So what happened is the water coming out through there, coming out through the concrete floor. I checked the sewer line. The sewer line is running on the other side of the house. On the right side of the house, if you're standing on the road and look up, not even near the where the lake is, but this is the closest point here. There's stormwater running on the left side of the garage, and you can see the water running through there non-stop. I already flushed the line because it was flushed with full of gravel. So I'm just going to have a look, see where the water coming from. I recommend tip it up and have a look. Maybe we can camera from there, from that point up, to see where the water is coming from. I'll stop recording. If you got any questions, just give me a call on 027-270-2735. My name is John. Thank you.